Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Dragon Quest Heroes Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan. Okay, no more surprise quests for us. It is really, really time for us to go fight Shadroth. For real reals. Shadroth, Lord of the Night. See, it says it right there. Shadroth, Lord of the Night, draws near. His inexorable march on Arby is preceded by wave upon wave of monsters. Stand firm and face them. The fate of the world is at stake. We can do this. We can do this. I believe in us. Kamina believes in us. And that is something. There he is. Big old dragon. At last, we come face to face. Shadroth, Lord of the Night, the dark dragon who would plunge our world into eternal darkness. And himself, by the looks of it, there's darkness literally pouring off of him. Just looking at him is making me feel queasy. You must not let him intimidate you. However formidable a foe he may prove to be, we will do what we have always done. Fight and win. You're right. Let's do it. You'll never get past us, Shadroth. Never.
Inferno Slash!
Hiya!
This is Shadroth, Lord of the Night, a creature of pure darkness, malevolence incarnate.
He doesn't care. He doesn't even care.
Stay back, Helix. It's too dangerous.
Far indeed, Helix. Very well. Come, we stand together.
Very okay. What solidity is this? Though we pound and pummel, he flinches not.
So this is power of Lord of Night. No other monster is nearly comparing to him.
Doesn't even care. We are bugs to him.
He's just too strong. I don't know. Oh, nothing seems to be working.
We must remain calm and think. No enemy is invincible.
I know, but we need to find a way to stop him before he reaches the castle.
Cutscene.
Can we truly have been driven back so far?
Only the castle stands between Shadroth and Yggdrasil now. If it falls, the World Tree is finished.
Truly, this is to be our final stand.
He comes! Friends, do exactly as we planned!
Get up! Run for it!
I promise.
Now then, son. This lovely, shiny little thing is called the Circle of Light. And it's been passed down through our family since slime immemorial. It's a very special object indeed, with a power beyond imagining. But you won't be able to awaken that power until you awaken the true courage inside you. By true courage, I mean the strength to overcome your greatest fears and to protect what's most important to you, even if it means sacrificing yourself. When you finally show true courage, then and only then will the Circle of Light come alive.
The Circle of Light. It was Helix's crown all along.
I did it. I showed true courage. And the Circle of Light. It came alive.
Helix, you're amazing.
Crikey Blue. Doing that. You're a proper little hero, you are.
Look, everyone. The darkness surrounding Shadroth is fading away. I'm sure of it.
If we're gonna do this, now's the time.
Tactically, we are in uncharted waters. All we may do now is our best. Has shown us the way. Let courage be our guide.
By my beard, the thunderous collision of night and light has torn the very fabric of reality asunder. It's the perfect setting for the final showdown. Come on, everyone, let's finish this. It's time to bring back the light once and for all. Prepare to be defeated, Shadroth. The force of friendship shall win the day. All right. Rock and roll! Get out of the way of the fire! Damn it.
The light shall prevail! Our world will be restored! A world where man and monster may live in peace!
Video key!
Verily, you have grown strong beyond measure! It fair brings a tear to this old guardian's eye.
Hey, look at that! We can do damage to him now.
I shall follow you, though it be through the darkest night!
Right now, I'm going to focus on getting my tension up. There's going to be a second phase of the fight. And that's where I really want to spend it all, is for the moments that he gets weakened.
When I first heard tales of the Dark Dragon when I was little, I never dreamt I'd end up fighting him. But I'm here now. And I'll be with you till the end. Not as a mediator, but as a friend.
Oof. Okay. Got blown back a bit there. It's all right.
Fine by me.
Stunned again.
Inferno Slash!
When first we pursued vile thieves, we did not imagine to end up fighting such a foe. I am most lucky lady in White World. When I tell Sar, my father, he will to turn
this conflict, this world shall be safeguarded from extinction.
Right, this is a lot harder than the first time I fought him with higher level characters.
No, I am too much cowardly.
I've never been one for the whole companionship thing. But I guess when it comes down to it, it's good to know you guys.
Shadroth, quit being a jerk. Oh, you know what? I had Nira for this fight the last time I did it. Nira was really good here. And I'm kind of regretting not bringing her right now. Since he's not very mobile, her abilities are fantastic here. I imagine Isla's pretty good too, actually. Wow.
Hustle! Imperia's got a real nerve getting us wrapped up in something so dangerous. But I suppose she has her reasons. Besides, if we hadn't come, we'd never have met you lovely people.
Stop it!
Fighting the Lord of the Night. It's as if I've fallen into one of my storybooks. I have to write all this down. Then, if I ever have children,
oh,
I'll
read them the dicks.
Story of their mummy's
adventures. You jerk.
We tell them what we've been up to.
Okay, that is dodgeable. I should really just try to block it.
Come on, Nera. Let's batter this thing so we can get on over.
Oof. Thank you, Felix.
Unless you're showering me with jewels, I'm not interested.
Inferno Slash!
Let me shower you with a flurry of blows from the deadliest dancer ever to hold a fan.
Oh, just went for those lands. I just wasn't expecting her to. Stop being a jerk.
Inferno Slash.
Too much we can do in this phase, unless you're Bianca. Bianca, come here.
Ring of pain.
Even weakened, he is extraordinarily powerful. If only there was something more.
She can't even aim high. Good.
Stoneclaw to Isla. Is everyone all right?
It's the Stoneclaw. Isla here, receiving you loud and clear. Our preparations complete.
We're standing by for your orders. Just say the word and she's away.
We're cheering you on from up here too. Show that big bully who's boss.
The elves stand with you also. We pray for the end of darkness and the triumph of light.
I and And your old granny's come along for the ride as well. I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
As you can hear, you got a few supporters up here. Standing by.
Thank you, everyone. We'd never have made it this far without you. But it's not over yet. All hands to battle stations. Fire at will.
Roger that. Bombs away.
There we go.
Our friends and allies have all rallied to us.
Oh,
we cannot let them down. Listen well, everyone. This is our final battle, and there is but one strategy open to us.
Really? Another one of your plans?
Yes. My most simple to date. Fight to the very end. For our...
Oof.
And the world!
Now that's a plan.
Nice chunk out of his health with that.
Great ball of fire! Ah!
Fine by me.
Not better than Whipcrackle. Sadly, Jessica doesn't really have any, like, big doom spells aside from this one. Like, Crackle's great, but against something that won't freeze, it's not really too fantastic.
Alright. Now comes the fun bit!
Let's bring it home.
What's
bleeding. We've only gone and bleed and done it. The darkness, it becomes light.
Yoi, it is too much beautiful.
Yes, Helix. Thanks to you.
And to all of us. So, this calls for a party!
Indeed! Why, mere moments ago our realm was in crisis, and yet, behold!
It's because of the crisis that they're celebrating. Things haven't been easy on the monsters, or on ourselves. We've all suffered at one another's hands. The best way to forget all we've put each other through is to laugh together again, like we used to.
It's time to go back to our own worlds.
But you can't leave now. It's too soon. I mean, couldn't you at least stay till the end of the festival?
It's shame indeed to waste chance to enjoy such glorious festivities. But yet, to leave after gaiety concludes will be doubly sombre, I fear.
I concur. Tsarevna speaks truly. It is perhaps better that we return to Homeworld forthwith.
Unnourished, I would have to come. But it don't make saying goodbye any easier. I'm really gonna miss you, Blue.
No. You can't go. You can't leave me.
Oh, stop it, you two. We'll have me going in a minute.
You know, we really have grown close in the short time we've been together. And I wish we could stay longer. But
fact is, there's someone special waiting for us back in our own world. Isn't that right, Nera? Eh?
I'm sorry. I should have realized. You must all have things you need to be getting back to.
Come now, Helix. This is hard enough on everyone as it is.
Oh, really, everyone? Do we have to be so glum and gloomy? I'm sure this isn't the last time we'll be meeting. Be positive. It's see you soon, not farewell. We may all be from different worlds, but we came together once. I know we'll do it again. Indeed. Promise to me we shall meet once more?
I promise.
Ora.
If we're gonna do this again, we need to settle something. Your strategies or my sword? Which one of them has the edge?
Aye, that we must.
The end of that, then.
No, this is far from the end. Huh? We may have slain the Dark Dragon and brought peace back to the world, but it is by no means impossible that another villain of Velasco's caliber will arise. As we know, there are worlds beyond our own of which we have no knowledge. This being the case, we have no way of knowing what evils lurk there. As such, we cannot afford to let our guard...
Now, of all times! Don't worry. I get it. Mm-hmm. We need to look after our world. So let's look after it. Together.
Aye.
That's the end. We've saved the world. We defeated Shadroth and Velasco. And the heroes have returned home. I will be back with more episodes in the future, showing some of the end game and post game content. We still need to beat Sorrow. We need to beat Bjorn, who I really have to figure that one out first, because I've tried fighting him and it went hilariously badly. There's a bunch of other side quests. There's more costumes to unlock. There's so much more content to this game. We've really only scratched the surface of it. Reminder to those who have not heard, Dragon Quest Heroes 2 was announced already. At the time of this recording, there hasn't been any news of it releasing in the States, but we got this, which is fantastic news, and as far as I know, it's done well. Now, as far as what Square Enix considers to, do well, we don't know, but, man, I'm having trouble getting the words out. Thank you for watching, everybody. Again, if you want to see more Dragon Quest in the West, please be sure to support the series whenever you can. There are the first 6 games on Android and iOS are very, very, very good ports. With Dragon Quest 1 on the Android, actually, is my preferred version of the game. It is far and away the best version. If you're worried about the touchscreen controls, they actually work out fairly well. Some people don't care for them much, but personally, I think they're great, and I'm not really a fan of touchscreen gaming. 8, much, much better on PS2. Not going to sugarcoat it. 8 is definitely superior on the PS2. The release on mobile, you do need a pretty good device to run it without any issues. And, you know, the 3D world exploration just doesn't work as well with those touchscreen controls. Also, at this time, 7 and 8 are confirmed to be coming out this year, 2016, for the 3DS. Definitely looking forward to both versions of that. 7 primarily, 8 has some additions to it, but it's not like a total reworking of the game like 7 is. 7 looks like it's going to be fantastic. Joker 3 has also been announced for Japan. No US release news. Dragon Quest Builders announced for Japan. No US release news. Look at that. It is 3:15. That is good timing. It is time for me to go pick up my son from school. Well, in about 20 minutes. We have time. We got through all the credits, despite my chatter. Happy questing, everybody. And I will see you all for the next Let's Play.